this high-class taking of a goal chance.
He's got so much subtlety to his game. Always produces when the pressure's on.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Here comes Robben. Arturo Vidal. Xabi Alonso. It's looking good, this move.
His teammates will thank him for that.
Jose Callejon. Referee, in the spirit of the day, really, trying to keep the game flowing. Gula. Attacking well here. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Bayern Munich winning the ball back. That wasn't a good tackle, but they've still got the ball, and the referee lets the game go on. Mertens. Joshua Kimmich. Lewandowski. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Mertens. Doing well to keep the ball. Good place to win the ball back there, because the pressure was starting to mount. The interception was timely, to say the least. The real Bayern Munich haven't yet turned up here today. That's a surprise. They don't normally fall below the accepted standards of the football club. That's the way it's panned out so far.
That's a dreadful error.
Brilliant technique in the tackle. Mertens. Trying to switch on the attacking pump.
Space for the shot.
It's a fine strike. Quite what he was hoping for.
Well, when he's hitting, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
And now he's going to sort out that earlier incident and put the player who committed the foul.
Yeah, he doesn't miss much, this ref. He's eagle-eyed, and he wanted to give the team a chance to move forward, but always going to produce the yellow for that.
Face another 2 minutes added on by the referee. Mertens looked very good indeed. So it's 1-0. Another goal to his career tally today, as he is substituted. It's just going to be the one.
Yeah, his manager will be really pleased with that contribution, because he's worked really well for the team.
Could be dangerous. Vida. Able to make a good interception. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Giacarini. Allen. They're in a good position here. Good defending. Won it back with an interception. David Alaba. And this is going to be a throw. Giacarini. Ball back with Bayern Munich. That is a foul against Callejon. For the ref, a decision, and the decision is yellow.
I don't think anybody, least of all the player, can have any complaints about that.
Joshua Kimmich. Good position. They've worked this attack very well.
Hummels!
Surprised with a defender chipping in with one of the goals. He looks a bit surprised.
Yeah. It's not like he's never scored a goal.
position, he didn't hesitate.
It's level, both sides have scored here now. Joshua Kimmich into the attacking third. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. David Alaba came in with the challenge, and the ball broke free. Allen. I love to see that, the referee playing the advantage. Ball back with Bayern Munich. Robert Lewandowski. Moving forward, this could be a chance. Lewandowski! Ending goal with no difficulty at all there, Pepe Reina. Giacchini. He went in well. Jose Callejon building steadily here, keeping possession. Tremendous understanding from these players.
Now the shot!
Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Good work from the referee. Play on.
This with a chance to go into the lead now.
Good effort, the team really battling to take the lead. At the moment, it's still all square. Xabi Alonso. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. They've got the ball back now in the middle of the field. Giacchini, cleverly done with that technique. Bayern Munich winning the ball back. Didn't want it to stop, did they? And the referee's got the sympathy of this match. The break is definitely on. Supporters are trying to help the team in this situation. They're encouraged by the lead, but they're fearful perhaps that this team might lose it.
Well, they won't want to give anything silly away. The opposition are chasing the ball, trying to get it back and trying to get back into this match.
We talked about the German determination and their need for it. They found it. That's some good German grit.
Shoots!
Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. To a good position here, and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. I've got to work hard to try and get it back. Insigne.